fibres of wool have barbs on them, and when you apply warm water to them and often soap, it actually changes the pH of the wool.
The hotter the water really increases the movement in the fibres. Warm soapy water. We're not gluing all the fibres together, the fibres all start to mingle.
Heat and friction and soap, which is what you need when you're making felt.